Welcome back to Chanakya Multi-Talent Academy. So today in Navodaya Entrance Coaching, I'm showing you a question paper problem of 2017. So the question is, Kishore got medicines for ₹205.50 and a torch for ₹180.50 and paid for the bill with a 500 rupee note. The balance he got is. So we have to find what balance he got. So the instructions are, medicines cost is equal to ₹205.50 and the cost of the torch is equal to ₹180.50. So now he paid is ₹500. So we have to add this both to what he have to pay. So is equal to ₹205.50 plus ₹180.50. So we got ₹386. So now the cost of the medicines and the cost of the torch is ₹386. So the for bill what he paid is ₹500. So now his balance is equal to ₹500 minus ₹386. So the answer is ₹114. So the balance he got is ₹114. Got it, friends? If you like the video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.